What's up, it's your cool channel. I'm back with another video. Boom. Okay. So I know I ain't been consistent with this vlog and stuff, but I'm still gonna post some videos or whatever. And we got little Jordan right here on the cut, on the spot. Looking. And so today, we're gonna be doing like a little summertime with Jordan, and I'm just talking to y'all how Jordan's been doing, what he's been doing, and stuff like that. So yeah, it's gonna be like a little summertime day. He just looking at me. Yes, yeah, he looking at me. Hey man. Hey Tudor. Hey Tudor. Hey Tudor. He gonna smile. Hey Tudor. Hey Tudor. Hey Tudor. Hey. Hey Tudor. Hey man. Hey man. Hey man. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do today. So yeah. Gonna be talking and doing time at the same time, but it's a hit. Yeah. And if you're doing my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell, and turn notified when I put my video. Hey, and I'm gonna give y'all an update on my postpartum. We got to start watering my shirt. It's too fake. Okay. All right. So yeah. So. I got a friend, like she got a baby too. She got a little girl. So I'm you know, I hit Esther to like, you know, do her baby sometimes like this. And yeah, so I asked her how long, she said 10 minutes. But like, Jordan had like, he'll sleep on his stomach, like, literally they'll sleep on his stomach sometimes. But I don't know if it's really called sometimes, but. And I had ordered him an Elmo tummy time mix too. So it's probably coming in today. Today Wednesday, I think, I don't know what the date was. Today Wednesday. And so, yeah. He got that coming in today. But it's gonna be for Christmas, you know. So yeah, it's gonna get it started. Jordan, you ready? Tell everybody, hey. I guess he's here to late. Okay, you ready, Jordan? Okay. Yeah, he gone. I think this is how I'm supposed to do it. So they say do it for like 10 minutes, so we already did have before we started. And so yeah. Everybody know Jordan was born September 17th. This is not his actual due date, his actual due date was 27th, he came before. So y'all know I had to see this, I had to get through, so yeah. Jordan is now 2.5 months, will be 3. Next Friday, on the 17th. It'll be 3 months on the 17th, next Friday, December. Yeah. And Jordan, he's starting to like talk, laugh, play. And he been trying to stand up and walk since he's like in his weeks, I swear to God. He real active, he real alert. Like, he'll know who calling his name. He know my name. Mama. Somebody said, that's because mama. He'll look and just get excited. And, Jordan, he takes a 4-ounce, 5-ounce, and a 6-ounce bottle sometimes. usually give him 4, but it depends on he graded. And he sleeps well at night sometimes, but I give him like, he'll probably have like 2 bottles at night. That's it. Yeah, gonna sit up and take a break. And so yeah, and he had his shots already, 2 months shots. He did not like that. Yeah, and I'm putting a clip in the video. This is why I should have kept Joe. This is exactly why I should have kept your thing. Shoot. Y'all, I'm gonna miss this. Just sit right there. I can never have him nothing on good. He messes it up. Look at him. He made it. Look at me mess his whole shirt up. This is exactly why I don't put nothing good on his butt. I'm pussy on this. But yeah, Jordan is very alert. And I believe he's trying to. Come on, let me get you. Yeah. So, he is very loud, and I believe he's trying to tease because he always do that. And then he be slobbing a lot. So I've been lying. They said the early they can start teething is 2 months, but they'll see a teeth coming in like around 6 months. So I believe that's what's going on with Mr. Jordan. Yeah, that's all about Mr. Jordan. Why you just do this? Oh, somebody home. See about the, okay. Let me go fix some body, y'all. You know this for you too, huh? This for mama, baby. Okay, so yeah. Back to what I was saying. This tour. Yeah. His next appointment is in January, I think the 16th or something. Yeah. But okay, me. My postpartum, you know, I had a C-section, so I was bleeding for six weeks straight. My incision, my C-section incision, it healed. It healed, like, I ain't gonna say it healed fast, but it healed. It healed, you know? So, I didn't have any type of infection, nothing with my incision, didn't get infected. Or redness around or nothing like that. My stomach, I lost my stomach like every week. Like every week my stomach was going down. I still have a little bit belly fat, but my stomach is flat. Not how I want it to be, like how it used to be, but it's flat. I still have scratch marks. Yes. Yeah, My cycle, it went irregular because I don't know when I be coming on. That's crazy. So, because I bleed in between my periods. So I had to get on some birth control pills to stop my bleeding, and it still haven't stopped. Y'all know I got this implant in my arm, so it's the implant that's causing my bleeding. So I might get it taken out. Like, I lost too much blood during my C-section. I lost too much blood during my 6 week postpartum, and this, no, it's not. I'm not gonna deal with it. Like, I've tried birth control shots. I've bled for 3 whole months straight. This, the pills. I know the pills. I'm not gonna be consistent taking them. I already know I'm not. I'm just stop trying. I feel like the birth control is rejecting me. Like, I can't, like, it's not working for me, you know? And I'm not gonna be just be bleeding all day, every day. This nasty to me, you know? So, yeah. That's what about me, and it's not working. I'm gonna get a job. College, no. Do I want to go back to college? Yeah, in the future. I want to go to a university still, community college. Yeah, I mean, this deep, you know. Doing it like you don't even want this bottle. He ain't even sucking it from me, drinking it from me. Yeah, he just wanted to just act a fool. You want to show them you be walking? Come on. Look at the little bow leg you see. Tell me your name. Tell him your name. Tell your name too. Tell him your name. You got little jeans on. Can't tell him. Man. Yeah, I believe he could be bowling. Look how he can't stand. Yep, this is my child. Jordan. You wanna get back on your stomach again? Yeah, I don't think he like being on his phone like while he awake. But he just gonna have to do that. And make sure you got some pranks coming in, y'all. Okay. So stay tuned for that. Some of y'all like them pranks. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and so you're notified when I post my videos. Okay. Peace.